Okay.
Okay.
Okay, just put your hand right on your lap. Alright. Take a deep breath in. I just want you to focus all your attention on the rocking motion of the body. I'm going to count backwards from 10 to 1. When I reach the number 1, you can just allow the heavy feeling of your eyes. You can just allow the heavy sensation of your shoulders. Just allow the calmness of your breath to take you over. When I have reached the number 1, I'd like you to close your eyes and just let it penetrate. At some point your vision will become moving. Your eyes will become watery. And even as I speak to you right now, you have this feeling that you need to close your eyes. With every blink, your eyes become heavier and heavier and heavier. Six. Each number I count, you can let this hypnosis feeling, this trance feeling, take you deeper and deeper. With each number I count, 1 to 3. When I reach the number 3, you can open your eyes and you feel great. As soon as you hear my voice, and when my voice says sleep now, you're going to find your eyeballs rolling all the way to the top of your head. Your eyelids will become very heavy. You're going to close your eyes and go back 10 times deeper into hypnosis. Whenever you hear my voice, and only my voice, say sleep now. 1, 2, 3, eyes open. How are you doing?
Tired.
Tired. How does it feel to go into hypnosis?
Tiring.
Oh, yeah.
Relaxing.
Oh, yeah. Look up here. Sleep now. Deeper and deeper down. Each time you go back into hypnosis, you sleep. 10 times as deep. From 10 times as deep. 10 times as wonderful. 1, 2, 3, guys. deeper sense you have to using that word, another word relating to punishment, you have been seeing yourself punishing yourself. And earlier on we talked about how it is just a perspective, and you're easily able to switch that perspective. Now in the past,
www.hypnotherapy.org.